मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज OCD, ऑब्सेसिव कंपल्सिव डिसऑर्डर, जो कि एंजाइटी डिसऑर्डर का एक पार्ट है। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अपन इसके इंट्रोडक्शन के बारे में पढ़ते हैं। ऑब्सेसिव कंपल्सिव डिसऑर्डर इज ए मेंटल डिसऑर्डर हुज मेन सिम्टम इंक्लूड ऑब्सेशन एंड कंपल्सन ड्राइविंग द पर्सन टू एंगेज इन अनवांटेड ऑफन टाइम्स डिस्ट्रेस बिहेवियर और थॉट्स। The obsession are usually related to a sense of harm, risk or injury. The common obsession include concern about contamination, doubt, fear of loss or letting go, fear of physically injury someone. Its treatment is done through a combination of psychiatric medication and psychotherapy. So basically अपन जो ये OCD है इसके अंदर देखते हैं कि इसके अंदर ऑब्सेशन आते रहते हैं, यूजुअली रिलेटेड टू सेंस ऑफ हार्म के, रिस्क ऑफ सेल्फ इंजरी के, और कॉमन से ऐसे जो ऑब्सेशन आते हैं लाइक कॉन्टामिनेशन के, डाउट के, फियर के। तो इस तरह के दिमाग में ऑब्सेशन आते रहते हैं और उनके बाद में जो पेशेंट है उनके ऊपर कंपल्सिव एक्ट करता है रिपीटेटिवली। देन Now we are going to discuss the definition of obsession. Obsession are recurrent and persistent thoughts, impulse or image that cause distressing emotion such as anxiety or disgust. Obsession एक तरह का एक persistently लगातार आने वाले thoughts होती है, impulse होती है, images होती है, जो कि लगातार आते हुए emotions और लाइक एंजाइटी को बढ़ाते रहते हैं। दीज इंट्रूसिव थॉट्स कैन नॉट बी सेटल्ड बाय लॉजिक और रीजनिंग। इनके पीछे किसी तरह का कोई लॉजिक होता है ना, तर्क होता है ना, कोई कारण होता है। टिपिकली ऑब्सेशन इंक्लूड एक्सेसिव कंसर्न अबाउट कंटामिनेशन और हार्म, द नीड ऑफ सिमिट्री, एक्सटेंसेस और फॉरबिडन सेक्सुअल और रिलीजियस thoughts. Then definition of compulsion. Compulsion are repetitive behavior or mental act that a person feel driven to perform in response to an obsession. The behavior are aimed at preventing or reducing distress or a feared situation. Although the compulsion may bring someone relief to the worry, the obsession return and the cycle repeat over and over. Some of the common compulsion include cleaning, repeating, checking, ordering and arranging. Mental compulsion. कुछ जो कि common प्रकार के compulsion हैं वो इस प्रकार हैं, जैसे कि साफ सफाई करते रहना, बार बार हाथों की लाइक चेक करते रहना, ordering करते रहना और arrange किसी चीज़ को बार बार arrange करते हुए रहना। So these are the mental compulsion. Now the definition of the OCD, obsessive compulsive disorder. Obsessive compulsive disorder is a common chronic and long lasting disorder in which a person has uncontrollable recurring thoughts, obsession and behavior compulsion that he or she feels the urge to repeat over and over. ये एक प्रकार का disorder है जो कि काफ़ी लंबे समय तक चलता है पर्सन के अंदर, और ये अनकंट्रोलेबल इसके अंदर ऑब्सेशन आते रहते हैं और उनके ऊपर बिहेवियरल कंपल्सन है। पेशेंट है जो ऐसी उसको फीलिंग होती है कि ये बार बार मेरे को ये कंपल्सिव एक्ट करते रहना चाहिए और उसको बार बार वो रिपीट करता रहता है। जैसे ऑब्सेशन पर्सन के आया कॉन्टामिनेशन का, तो पर्सन जो कंपल्सिव एक्ट के अंदर हाथों को बार 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 धोता रहेगा रिपीटेटिवली। देन एन ऑब्सेशन इज डिफाइंड एज एन आइडिया, इम्पल्स और इमेज विच इंट्रूड इनटू द कॉन्शियस अवेयर रिपीटेडली। नेक्स्ट द कॉजेज ऑफ द डिसऑर्डर, बायोलॉजिकल फैक्टर्स। पीपल विद ए फर्स्ट डिग्री रिलेटिव, पेरेंट और सिबलिंग विद OCD हैव ए 5 times ग्रेटर रिस्क ऑफ हैविंग द इलनेस। Then identical twins have more chances of developing OCD as compared to dizygotic twins. Then psychoanalytic theory. Psychoanalytic theory OCD के बारे में क्या कहती है? According to Freud, psychoanalytic theory OCD arises when unacceptable wishes and impulse from the id are only partially repressed, they cause anxiety. Ego defense mechanism are used to reduce the anxiety. The defense mechanism are used unconsciously in the form of acts such as hand washing. These acts are thrown out to be symbolically undo the unacceptable id impulse. Then behavioral theory के अंदर अपन देखते हैं, this theory explain obsession as a conditioned stimulus to anxiety. Compulsion has been described as learned behavior that decrease the anxiety associated with obsession. This decrease in anxiety positively reinforce the compulsive act and they become stable learned behavior. Then neuroanatomical factors. First of all, there is evidence of abnormal brain structure and activity in patient with OCD. Then these abnormality are found in the pathway linking the lobes responsible for judgment with the basal ganglia, which are part of the system frontal or planning behavior. Then serotonin deficiency, OCD sufferers have too little serotonin for their nerve cell to communicate effectively. Then classification of OCD. First of all, ICD-10 classify OCD in three clinical subtypes according to the symptoms. First of all, predominantly obsessive thoughts or rumination, then predominantly compulsive act, then mixed obsessional thoughts and acts. Now the clinical features of OCD. First of all, Wasser, obsessional ritual. This is the most common type. Here the obsession is of contamination with the dirt, germ, body excretion and the like. The compulsion is washing of hands or whole body repeatedly many times a day. It usually spread onto washing of clothes, bathroom, bedroom, doors, knobs and personal article. Gradually, the person tries to avoid contamination but unable to. So, washing becomes a ritual. ये जो वासर का obsession है, ये contamination से related होता है और person repeatedly अपने हाथ वगैरह बार बार उनको साफ करते रहता है और देन अपन बात करते हैं नेक्स्ट चेकर्स ऑब्सेशनल डाउट. इन दिस टाइप द पर्सन हैज मल्टीपल डाउट अबाउट दैट द एक्टिविटीज में नॉट बीन कंप्लीटेड एडिक्वेटली. फॉर एग्जांपल, द डोर हैज नॉट बीन लॉक्ड, किचन गैस हैज बीन लेफ्ट ओपन, counting of money was not exact and etc. The compulsion of course is checking repeatedly to remove the doubt. Any attempts to stop the checking leads to mounting anxiety before one doubt has been cleared, other doubt may creep in. Next, pure obsession, intrusive thoughts. This syndrome is characterized by repetitive intrusive thoughts, impulse or image which are not associated with compulsive act. The distress associated with this obsession is dealt usually by counter thought, for example, praying, undoing action. Obsessional thought, these are words, ideas, belief can't introduce forcibly into the patient mind. They are usually unpleasant and shocking to the patient and may be obsessive and blasphemous. Example, orderliness, sexual imaginary, repeated doubts. Then obsessional image, these are vividly imaginary scenes, often a violent or disturbance kind, involving abnormal sexual practice. Obsessional impulse, these are the urge to perform act, usually a violent embracing kind, such as injuring a child, shouting in church, for example. Then obsessional rumination, these involve internal debates in which argument for the against even the simplest everyday action are renewed endlessly. Next, the primary obsessive slowing symmetry. It is characterized by several obsessive ideas or extensive compulsive ritual in the relative absence of manifested anxiety. This leads to marked slowness in daily activity. Usually the person demand on being need for symmetry and precise arranging so on in order to neutralize it. They will continue ordering, arranging, balancing, strengthening until just right or perfect in their eyes. A diagnosis of OCD suggested by demonstration of realistic behavior that is irrational or excessive. MRI and CT show enlarged basal ganglia in some patient. PET, positron emission tomography, shows increased glucose metabolism in part of the basal ganglia. ICD-10 criteria. Then treatment modalities. साइकोथेरेपी के अंदर देखते हैं, साइकोडायनामिक साइकोथेरेपी, कॉग्निटिव बिहेवियर थेरेपी, सपोर्टिव थेरेपी, देन फार्मोलॉजिकल ट्रीटमेंट, ECT, सेल्फ हेल्प एंड कोपिंग, साइको सर्जरी, देन साइकोडायनामिक साइकोथेरेपी. दिस कैन बी यूज फॉर द पेशेंट हु आर साइकोलॉजिकली ओरिएंटेड. दिस थेरेपी इज बेस्ड ऑन साइकोअनालिसिस in which the patient is made conscious about their unconscious thought and motivation, thus gaining insight. Then psychodynamic psychotherapy. A woman comes to therapist stating that she is chronically late and has done everything that she can to change this through a variety of organizational tools and methods, but to not avail. Her behavior is interfering with her work and relationship. The therapist and client discover that being early or even on time put her at risk of waiting for the person that she was meeting. Waiting evoked uncomfortable, needful feelings, especially when she was waiting for someone on whom she was reliant. This is a part had roots in traumatic experience in the childhood around being forgotten by parents and having to wait for them. In those situations, she had felt helpless, frightened, and dependent, right? With the situation, she had felt helpless, frightened, dependent. With the help of therapist, she gradually grew to tolerate her needful and dependent feelings, and with that no longer needed to eliminate these feelings either by being late or through other problematic behavior. Then now the cognitive behavior therapy. During treatment session, patient are exposed to the situation that create anxiety and provoke compulsive behavior or mental ritual. Through exposure, patient learn to decrease and then stop the ritual that consume their lives. They find that the anxiety arising from their obsession lessen without engaging in ritualistic behavior. This technique works well for patients whose compulsion focus on situation that can be recreated easily. Pharmacological treatment. Benzodiazepines ke andar alprazolam and clonazepam, antidepressant ke andar clomipramine and fluoxetine and fluoxamine, and antipsychotics ke andar aati hai. These are occasionally used in low dose in the treatment of severe anxiety. Haloperidol, risperidone and olanzapine. Now the electroconvulsive therapy. Electroconvulsive therapy in the presence of severe depression with OCD, ECT may be needed. ECT is particularly indicated when there is a risk of suicide and or when there is poor response to the other modes of treatment. Then self-help and coping. Keeping a healthy lifestyle, being aware of warning sign and what to do if they return can help in coping with OCD and related disorder. Also using basic relaxation techniques such as meditation, yoga, visualization and massage can help ease the stress and anxiety caused by OCD. Then psychosurgery. In severe chronic inspecting cases where all other treatment have failed, stereotactile site-specific brain surgery has been reported to be successful. These surgery include anterior coagulotomy, then capsulotomy, then limbic leucotomy. These surgery involve the separation of the frontal cortex from deep limbic system. The nursing management, nursing assessment, social impairment, obsessive thoughts, then compulsive behavior. Then nursing diagnosis, severe anxiety related to obsessional thoughts and impulse as evidenced by repetitive action and decreased social functioning, ineffective individual coping related to underdeveloped ego, punitive superego, avoidance learning, possible biochemical changes as evidenced by realistic behavior, altered role performance related to the need to perform ritual as evidenced by inability to fulfill usual pattern of responsibility. Then chronic low self-esteem related to the obsessional thought and ritual as evidenced by social isolation, low self-confidence, sleep pattern disturbance related to the obsessional doubt and fears manifested by repetitive checking of doors and not sleeping properly. Then to reduce anxiety, establish relationship through use of empathy, warmth and respect, acknowledge behavior without focusing attention on it, verbalize empathy toward client's experience rather than disapproval or criticism, assist client to learn stress management, example thought stopping, relaxation exercise, imaginary, give positive reinforcement for non-compulsive behavior, assist client to find way to set limits on own behavior. Then to reduce obsessive compulsive behavior, work with the patient to determine the type of situation that increase anxiety and result in such behavior, meet the patient dependency need, provide positive reinforcement, support patient effort to explore the meaning and purpose of behavior, provide structured schedule activities for patient including adequate time for performing ritual, help the patient learn way interrupting obsessive thoughts. Then improve role related responsibility, determine patient previous role within the family and the extent to which the role is altered by the illness, encourage patient to discuss conflict evident with family system, then explore available option for changes for adjustment in the role, practice through role play, provide positive reinforcement. Then difference from other anxiety disorder phobias, the stimulus that provokes and anxiety comes from an external object or situation. Panic disorder or generalized anxiety disorder, panic attack are unpredictable and not linked to obsessional thoughts. Today our topic is completed OCD. Thank you very much everyone.